Mr. President, if this flood of outside money continues, the day after the election, 17 angry old white men will wake up and realize they've just bought the country. That's a sad commentary. About 60% or more of these outside dollars are coming from these 17 people. These donors have something in common with their nominee. Like Mitt Romney, they believe they play by their own set of rules.